We are Team Ladies from Denise Wall's Dance Energy. It's Trinity. Also from Denise Wall's, welcome Emma. From Denise Wall's, welcome Janice. And from Denise Wall's Dance Energy, it's Morgan. From Silhouette Dance Company, it's Callie. From Don Crafton Dance Connection, welcome Meredith. From Metropolitan School of the Arts, it's Kelsey. From Denise Wall's Dance Energy, welcome Blair. Also from Denise Wall's, give it up for Sydney. From CC and Company, it's Micaiah. Also from CC and Company Dance Complex, it's Hannah. From Carolina Dance Center, welcome Sydney. From CC and Company, it's Vivian. Also from CC and Company, welcome Lyra. And from Turning Point Dance Academy, it's Sarah. From Savage Dance Company, please welcome Tamia. From CC and Company, give it up for Samantha. From Denise Wall's Dance Energy, it's Emily. And from Denise Wall's Dance Energy, it's Anessa, and those are your ladies. Now for our army of teen guys, from Savage Dance Company, welcome Kyle. From Buffa's Dance Studio, give it up for Michael. From Savage Dance Company, welcome Jeffrey. From his Jean School of Dance Arts, it's Luke. From Forest Dance Academy, welcome Landon. From Savage Dance Company, it's Aiden. From Studio L, give it up for Michael. From Denise Wall's Dance Energy, it's Anthony. From Shador Dance, welcome Steven. From Savage Dance Company, give it up for Dominic. From CCN Company, it's Enrique. Also from CCN Company, it's Hunter. From Shador Dance, welcome Trent. From Don Crafton Dance Connection, it's Ryan. From Denise Wall's Dance Energy, welcome Wyatt. From Buffin's Dance Studio, give it for Thomas. And those are your teams. Let's move on to our senior ladies. From Seasoning Company, welcome Alexandria. From Denise Wall's Dance Energy, it's Alexi. From Gainesville Dance Center, welcome Caroline. From Denise Wall's Dance Energy, it's Jordan. Silhouette Dance Company, welcome Annie. From CCN Company Dance Complex, it's Chandler. Also from CCN Company, welcome Rebecca. From CCN Company, it's Tori. From Studio L, give it up for Jenna. From Denise Walls, it's Autumn. From Valley Dance Theater, welcome Ashi. From Studio L, it's Michaela. From CC and Company Dance Complex, welcome Kelsey. Also from CC and Dance Complex, give it up for Sarah. From Savage Dance Company, welcome Haley. From CC and Company, welcome Kayla. From Shador Dance, it's Madison. From Studio L, welcome Caitlin. From Denise Wall's Dance Energy, it's Andrea. And from CC and Company, it's Anna Ray, and those are your senior ladies. And now for our senior guys from Denise Walls, welcome Dean. From Ballet Dance Theater, give it up for Donovan. Registers at Independent, it's Duran. From Savage Dance Company, welcome Alexander. From CC and Company, it's Jake. And from Denise Walls Dance Energy, it's Shannon. Ladies and gentlemen, those are your teen and senior breakout artists of the week.
And this time, we gonna get funky.
Yeah. Yes.
He's gonna hit with the electric slide,
yeah,
you know?
Exactly,
I
love it. All right, ladies and gentlemen, those are your teen and senior breakout artists for the weekend. Give it up. All right, so here we go. I'm gonna jump right into it, starting with our teen female division. And we have five winners. Our first winner represents Denise Wall Dance Energy. It is Morgan Higgins, number 1,000. We also have a winner representing Metropolitan School of the Arts. It's Kelsey Kaufman, number 1006. Also a winner representing Denise Wall Dance Energy. It is Blair Lindsley, number 885. Number 4, from Turning Point Dance Academy, it is Sarah Stillman, number 933. And rounding it out, give it up, everybody, from Denise Wall Dance Energy, Anessa Zivic, number 951. Congrats. All right. Teen men, we have 5 winners as well. We had amazing, amazing teen guys this weekend. So here we go. 5 winners. Our first winner comes to us from Savage Dance Company. It is Kyle Anders, number 822. Also a winner from Miss Jean's School of Dance Arts, it's Luke Sordis, number 982. Our third winner represents J'adore Dance, it is Stephen Myers, number 1022. We also have a winner from CC and Company, it is Hunter Trebus, number 1052. All right, here we go, rounding it out. From Don Crafton Dance Connection, I'm gonna butcher his last name. I'm just gonna say it's Ryan, number 942. Congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen, our teens, once again in this town, were amazing. Give it up for our teen dancers. Take one final bow all together, guys. Nice work, congrats. If you exit stage right, you can pick up your scholarships from Ken's. Seniors, come on down. All right. So as you all know, we started classes a little bit earlier this morning than we usually do because we have to be out of here earlier today, out of this room. So if you can imagine having to do an audition first thing in the morning, the seniors are absolutely unbelievable. So thank you for a beautiful audition, first and foremost. Waking up with me and doing such a great job. We have 5 female winners in our senior division, and our first winner represents CC and Company. It is Alexandria Best, number 1122. Also a winner from CC and Company, it's Tori Kent, number 1161. We also have a winner from Studio L. It is Michaela Mangelli, number 1295. Our fourth winner represents CC and Company, Sarah Pippen, number 1296. And rounding out our senior female division, give it up everybody from Denise Wall Dance Energy, Andrea Ward, number 1279. All right, senior men, here we go. We have 2 winners. And our first winner represents Denise Wall Dance Energy. It is Dean Husted, number 1235. And rounding it out, give it up everybody from CC and Company. It is Jake Tribus, number 1303. Great job. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up a huge round of applause for all of our senior dancers, our finalists, and our winners. Nice work. Let's take one final all together. Nice work, guys. If you exit stage right, you can pick up your scholarships from Ken's.